His tracks take me to an oasis of peace in the quiet brook of bliss. And that's where he restores and revives me. Yes, that's where he restores and revives me. He opens up before me pathways to God's pleasure. Oh, he opens up before you pathways to God's pleasure. He's opening up before us pathways to pleasure. His love, he opens up before me pathways to God's pleasure. He leads me along in his footsteps of righteousness. He leads me along in his footsteps of righteousness. And Lord, even when your path takes me through the valley, oh Lord, even when your path leads me through the deepest darkness, you said, fear cannot conquer me, for you already have. I've been conquered by something else. And fear, you cannot conquer me. I've been conquered by someone else. I've been conquered by someone else. It's my shepherd. It's your shepherd. Just lift your hands as we sing this. It's so good. Just reading scripture. You guys good? Stay connected. There's freedom for you. Fear will not conquer me. I've already been conquered by someone else. Can you believe that? And you remain close to me, and you lead me through the valley the whole way, the whole way through. Your authority is my strength, your authority is my peace, your authority is my strength, your authority.
Even when my enemies try to fight me, you become
righteous feast. Even when my enemies try to fight me, you've become my delicious feast. Even when my enemies try to fight me, sing that. You've become my delicious feast. Even when my enemies try to fight me, you've become my delicious feast. Even when my enemies try to fight, this is our shepherd.
Is through. I'll return to your glorious presence to be forever with you. So why would I fear the future? For your goodness and love pursues me all the days of my life, all the days of my life. And even afterward, when my life is through, I'll return to you in your glorious presence to be forever with you. 'Cause this is my shepherd. This is my shepherd. This is my shepherd.
This is my shepherd.
This is my shepherd. He just walked me through my whole life in about 20 minutes of scripture. This is my shepherd.